a small modification I've done to the Mazda Bongo, and I'm just going to clear some of this stuff out of the way. And it's doing access to cupboards and things. Now on this Mazda Bongo campervan conversion, there is storage under the seats here, but there's no way easily of getting into here. Some of the conversions, this has a drawer under here, or this is removable, but not on this conversion. So if you want to get at anything under this area, the only way to do it is from the back. Oh, it's got a drawer in here. Sorry about that, somebody's blowing the horn and causing a problem. Every time I try and do this video I get an interruption. Right, okay, so to get into this area, the only way to do it is to get in the back door. So you open the rear hatch and the storage is under here. Now if you want to get anything out, if it's pouring rain, it's ridiculous. You've got to pull all these storage boxes out to get out what you want. So I've actually modified the van, or the motorhome, very simply. Excuse all this stuff, I've got to put this away in a minute. So what I've done is, this here you sit on was held down by four screws, wood screws, or self-tapping screws, that went one that corner, one that corner, one this corner, and one that corner. So I took this off, and what I've done, let's lift this up, pull it up. I took the screws out, there was a bracket there, the screw went in, and one there, and one there. And what I've done, I bought three like shed hinges from Wicks, I think it was, and I've attached them here. Now we can see that there's one there. So I've riveted part of the hinge there, and that hinge there, and that hinge there, and I bought some of these black large head self-tapping screws, and I've threaded them into the wood, which is a wooden bottom on here. It means all this storage now is easy to get to without having to pull the hatch open at the back. And it's a very, very simple modification I did. It also means I can get at the sliding mechanism here. I can get at the camping chairs there. And these boxes here are storage for food. So if it's pouring rain and Jane's doing the cooking and stuff, she doesn't need to open the back hatch up to get at the food and things like that. And also, when we've got bites on the back rack, on the rack at the back of the van, it obviously makes it easier. We don't need to open it. And we've got loads of storage now we can easily get at. And it doesn't affect the safety of the vehicle, because the seatbelt anchors are still in place there. They're there, which is really, really good. Seat belts, once I'm sitting on here with the seat belts on, and all it was three hinges, and I think the hinges and the rivets cost me, well, under £8 to do this modification.